You're home now. Relax. Sit here, Mum. I'll get you some water. You. Please leave my mum alone. She doesn't have the energy to look after a pet. I thought you'd have taken the hint last month when I kicked you out the first time. Don't you hiss at me. You don't belong here. Do you understand, cat?
The wildcat must pull herself together. Let's get back inside. No, Dawn, I think you're stuck. Don't take it personally, it's not you, it's just a really small hole.
Wriggle free from your collar. Come on!
She's my pet. I look after her. All right, relax. Let's bring her in.
Wait, what just happened? Let's head back to the house.
You look so dirty, Dawn. Where's your collar?
Dawn, are you thinking what I'm thinking? For a stranger, that cat is oddly comfortable inside the house. Maybe Olive didn't see you.
That's enough action for one day, Mum. Put the cat down. Here, take your medication. It'll help you sleep. Let's put you to bed.
I'm sorry for all the trouble.
It's fine, really.
Why, you're not scared of heights, are you, Dawn?
Perhaps it's time to find Olive. The wildcat has soft toe pads which help them walk silently through their habitat. Or in this case, scale the side of an aging mouse.
Enough. That's enough. Everything will be all right.
If that's the original Dawn who went missing, does that make you the copycat?
Thank you.
The territory of the Wildcat is vast and unexplored. Who knows what secrets it hides? Through millions of years of evolution, the human has learnt to protect their precious milk source. But little did they know, felines have mastered gravity and have a few tricks up their proverbial sleeves. The ability to bring prey proves the value of the feline hunter. Dawn, this is exactly what we need to get back home. Come on, Dawn. Hunt the bird. The Wildcat always lands on her feet. Except, it seems, you... Since Egyptian times, cats have always been celebrated for their cognitive and motor skills. Let's not have a repeat of the butterfly fiasco, shall we? The wildcat sets its sights on the plump mama bird. It steadies itself before pouncing. Dawn, it's time to secure your prey. Don't hesitate. This is how it works in the wild.
Don't look so smug, Dawn. You didn't really hunt the bird, you just knocked it out of the tree. It was probably old and sick anyway.
Spit it out!
Oh, thanks. That's very kind of you. What happened to you, little one? Oh, let me just wipe the mud from your face. Stay still. Aren't you a sweetie? You look just like my cat. I'd love to look after you, but I already have a pet. Shh! No meowing, or my daughter will think that I look after every cat on the street. I'm barely allowed to take care of one. Oh, don't look at me like that. I'm sorry, darling. Run along now.
The wildcat must pull herself together. Doubt is a sign of weakness.
Kiara, come here, darling. Puss, puss, puss. Kiara, it's It's dinner time. Kiara!
Oh. Go home, you. Shoot!
The wildcat grows hungry. Bet you wish you had that apple core to gnaw on, instead of leaving it at Olive's door.
I love you.
I love you more than you know.
Many wildcats roam for up to 2 hours daily, traveling large distances for their next meal.
Remind me of everything I want to leave behind.
Nothing in this house is ours. Everything's yours.
I have to go.
Where are you going?
Away from you.
Big cats are considered apex predators in their respective ecosystems. But there comes a time, Dawn, when it's convenient for the wildcat to stay on the, how should we say, the quiet side? I'm sure he's a good boy. But we don't want to stick around to find out.
Is now a good time to sneeze? I don't think so. It's right. It's just at the back of my throat. You know, it's really. It's just. Oh. Mm. No, I'm good. We're fine. Go for it, Dawn. You're nearly there. Spotted.
Run!
This is no time to dilly-dally, Dawn. Let's get going.
I'm gonna see who he belongs to. You go back to bed, Mum. What a night. baby, it's all right. The dog's gone. You're safe. You're all muddy. Why, aren't you that wee cat that stopped by the other day? I'll be right back, honey. What is it, sweetie? You can tell me. It's time for me to go back to bed. I can't take you inside, honey. I already have a cat. Sorry. You've been through a lot tonight, so take care now.
Olive doesn't remember who you are, Dawn.
After days of no food, the wildcat must eat.
Thank you.
That night, in the bathroom. Why did you snuggle up with me if you were planning to leave me? Why did you pretend to be my family? Why did you pretend to love me?
Big cats are highly territorial creatures. Dawn, if you want your home back, you will have to fight for it. You around, Dawn? This is your home! Excuse me? We do not use that kind of language here! Good grief! Doesn't care if you're the original.
Dawn, stop it. Oh, no. What have I done? Come here, little one. Let's go for a ride before May wakes up. You okay back there, darling?
wild cat has finally been accepted by the pride.
I'm sorry. I know who you are. It was a mistake to adopt you both. I can't have two cats. I don't know how long I'm going to be around. This place is better for you. No cages, less cars and dogs. You'll be safe here. Sorry, sweetie.
I'm sorry, Dawn. I'm so sorry. I give my full consent that my adopted cat will become a part of my life moving forward. I agree to treat this cat in a humane, loving, and respectful manner. This cat will live under my roof and have a place to call home.
Okay, well, she's all yours. She's found her new family.
She has.
Oh, Dawn, all the cars look the same. Are you really going to check every single one? Chin up, Dawn. Don't look so desperate. There's no magic left in the universe. I don't think cats even go to heaven.
I reckon we cut our losses and start again as a wildcat. Back to the original plan. What do you think? The Wildcat can only rely on one thing, herself. Sometimes I have no clue what's going through your head. Familiar, doesn't it, Dawn? All that playing with Mr. Feathers must have paid off. Those slippery buggers are not getting away this time. Ha ha! The wild cat uses its exceptional vision and hearing to hunt using the shadow of its prey. Friend? Let's follow. Oh, no. They choose violence. Seems like you're not welcome here. Who are we kidding, Dawn? We can't take on 5 strays. You can barely handle a butterfly, for goodness sake. The wildcat observes the wild humans in their natural habitat. Do we dare to get closer? Does that smell like Cabanossi? Oh, Dawn, it brings back memories. Let's go after it. But we've got to be careful not to get spotted. Dawn, quick, duck! Game over. Is it?
Hello, little guy. Is this what you're looking for? Good kitty. Do you want to come and live with me and my other cats?
Kiara and Flynn will love a new friend. So brave.
I know how it feels to be scared, angry, and all alone. when my daddy left, it was hard, but I knew it wasn't my fault. One day, I look him right in the eye and ask, why didn't he keep me with him?
Get away from that disgusting stray, Henry. It might have rabies.
Oh, no. Seems like these cats have a bone to pick.
Thank you.
You are not a scaredy cat anymore, Dawn. The wild cat must stand up to a bully. Don't back down, Dawn. Farewell, Park. Nice knowing you.
Oh, don't look at me like that, Dawn. I'm fine. I'm sorry if the coughing frightened you. I'm not a scary person. Come here, baby girl.
Not your baby girl anymore.
You don't know me very well, but I promise you'll be safe with me.
A promise you broke.
I will always care for you, Dawn.
Until one day you stopped.
Thanks for not giving up on me. You're all I have left.
Damn it, Olive! Are you ready, Dawn?
Wildcat's heart drops.
That's not fair! What the hell, Olive?
What will you do now, Dawn? She's gone. Olive's gone. Why are you sitting there? What are you doing, Dawn? Get out of the way. The road, Dawn? Watch the road!
Sorry, we can't afford to feed a cat.
Don't worry, Milo will warm up to the cat soon enough.
She's a cat. How do you expect to take care of her? You can hardly take care of yourself.
She's my family. And I love her.
Home is not certain, nor a guarantee, right, or entitlement. Home can be destroyed at any moment, and new roots must be laid. Home is not about things, places, or people. It's not about where you sleep, or used to sleep. It's none of that. Home is the place where you are needed most. Well said, Dawn. Well said. Pull yourself together, Dawn. Let's keep looking.
The wild cat is concerned. Where are you, Olive? Seriously, let us know. We've had a tough few days.
I'm a firm believer in getting to know someone before I judge them. You agree? Great. I'm Olive. I think we're going to be good friends.
Who's a good boy? I'll take care of you. Always.
Thank you. When are you coming home? I need you.
I'm here, May. We're family, Dawn. I promise nothing bad will ever, ever happen to you. We belong together.
The wildcat will never be alone when its heart has found a home.
I love you, Dawn. I love you too, Sunrise.